Hello, I had an interesting email dialogue with a member of the Russian Orthodox Church outside Russia, Agafangel group, and this person believes that this church, ROCOR, Agafangel, is the true Russian church abroad, and the individual I'm talking about, I'm not going to say he or she because I don't want to, well, I'll just say she, okay? I was going to try to avoid gender because I don't want to reveal her identity, but I'll just say she. She believes that she can feel, you know, basically she can feel where the true Russian church is. And I told her that she has got to explain an account for the deposition papers which were issued against Metropolitan Cyprian of Oropos and Fili, because the Russian Orthodox Church outside Russia, Agafangel, is in communion with Metropolitan Cyprian's Synod. So therefore, according to Orthodox teaching, the Russian Orthodox Church outside Russia, Agafangel, is also deposed, uncanonical, and schismatic, because they're in communion with an uncanonical, deposed, schismatic group, namely Metropolitan Cyprian's Synod of Resisters. So I asked her how she explains the fact that he was deposed by the GOC in 1986 and also in 1979 by the Greco Counter Church. He's deposed, and she didn't give an argument or a reason explaining why she totally ignores these depositions and why she totally ignores the canons and rules of the Orthodox Church. Instead, she feels that the ROCOR-A group is the true Russian church. And this is totally subjective and what you see in a person who is in prelest. Because if you're going to claim to be an Orthodox Christian, you have to cut off your will and obey the teaching of the church, namely the canons, the depositions that were issued against him. You don't have the right as an Orthodox Christian to rely on your own subjective opinions and feelings. You have to obey the teaching of the church. You have to obey the canons. If you don't obey the rules and canons of the church, then you're simply not Orthodox. You're in prelest. Okay? So I think this is the mentality of some of these Synod of Resisters, ROCOR-A type people, that they're using their own subjective feelings, they're trusting their minds, which are marked by sin and the passions, instead of humbling themselves and yielding to the canons and rules of the Orthodox Church itself. And this is delusion. This is delusion. Metropolitan Cyprian was deposed. His Senate is built on a violation of the canons. The GOC anathematized what they consider to be his heretical ecclesiology. These are undisputed historical facts, people, and I refer you to the information below in the description box. I thank you for listening.